On July 1st, Zeekr officially introduced the updated compact crossover Zeekr X 2025 model year in China. The new model will be supplied in three trim levels, an all-wheel drive five-seater and two four-seaters, both rear-wheel drive and all-wheel drive modifications, priced from $24,500. That is, compared to the current model, it has fallen in price by almost $3,000. Designed specifically for dynamic city life, the sleek, modern, and smart compact crossover retains the design style of its predecessor, featuring intelligent matrix LED headlights integrated into the grille. At the side, the new model has a nearly straight roofline that increases headroom. Slightly prominent front and rear fenders add to the car's muscular appearance. Such features like frameless doors and frameless exterior mirrors and a hidden charging port cover give the car a high-tech look. At the rear, the new Zeekr features a trendy pass-through tail lamp with the Zeekr brand logo at the center, enhancing the vehicle's visibility at night. The manufacturer offers seven body colors, one of which is the new orange, beige, green, gray, purple, silver, and white. The car comes with 19-inch wheels as standard and optional handleless power doors. Positioned as a compact crossover, the 2025 Zeekr X measures 4450 in length by 1836 in width. Height is 1572 mm, and its wheelbase is 2750 mm. Ground clearance is 170 mm, and curb weight is 1945 col. New for the 2025 model, in addition to the price reduction, is an update to the infotainment system software platform to version 5.2. It implements more than 130 improvements that affect many systems: audio, voice control, head-up display, and many other functions. The interior features a two-tone design, a narrow 8.8-inch instrument panel, and a multifunction steering wheel. A two-spoke 14.6-inch center screen that can move 353 mm from the center to the passenger side with a single gesture. Meeting both the driver's functionality and the passenger's entertainment needs, facilitating information sharing and communication, and a 24.3-inch head-up screen create a high-tech ambiance in the cabin. Additionally, the cabin features a center console that offers 7 liters of storage space and supports 50W fast wireless cell phone charging. 4D cloud seats with zero gravity function support 3-stage ventilation and heating. The car also has a 5.7-liter refrigerator. The 2025 Zeekr X is equipped with triple lithium batteries with a capacity of 66 kWh. Two versions of the car are offered, with rear-wheel drive and all-wheel drive. The five-seat version is equipped with two electric motors with a maximum power of 428 HP and maximum torque of 543 Nm. Acceleration from 0 to 100 km/h takes 3.7 seconds, and the cruising range, according to the Chinese CLTC cycle, is 512 km. The four-seat version is available in single-engine and optional dual-engine configurations. Single-engine model, 268 horsepower LS, torque 343 Nm, range 560 km, CLTC, acceleration from 0 to 100 km/h in 5.8 seconds. Twin motor engine, power 428 horsepower, and torque 543 Nm, range 500 km, CLTC, acceleration from 0 to 100 km/h in 3.8 seconds. In terms of intelligent driving capabilities, the 2025 Zeekr X comes with Advanced Driving Assistance Systems, Zeekr AD. It is based on 5 cameras, 5mm wave radars, and 12 ultrasonic radars. The new product can quickly accelerate to a speed of 190 km/h and brake. Zeekr X is equipped highly efficient braking system that provides extremely short braking. The path is only 34.5 meters at a speed of 100 km/h. Every Zeekr is based on the C platform.